Please state your name for the record.
Paul Warren, astronaut, first class.
And you are aware that exposure to the astral plane can result in death, disability, personal injury, corporeal entangling, cognitive collapse, loss of ego, and partial to full dementia?
Yeah. I am.
And you acknowledge that your use of the astral conduit, aka the X-ray light box, is purely voluntary?
Yes, I do.
Perfect. Your suit is good?
Yeah.
Okay, you're all set. Open the door for Mr. Warren, please.
Their brains were fried when I took over the object.
'cause we're fantasizing.
It just means we're fantasizing, dancing like flames, mesmerizing. My darkest choir playing so cheery. Brothers, but not separated. Marionettes.
Peace.